Hello, my name is Imran. I am from Sabar in the Dhaka district of Bangladesh. I work here as a community facilitator for the Center for Disability in Development, CDD. My community was also hit by COVID-19. The ongoing monsoon flood caused additional damage and loss for my community. We are fighting the pandemic by promoting health and hygiene practices. Food support is also provided to families most in need. In my community, we are all collectively working to overcome the situation. Join our webinar on 27 August. I will tell you more about what we are doing to protect ourselves from the virus and make sure that no one is left behind.